So we're going to be running a new outlet off of this existing one down here. We're going to use 12.2. It's on 20 amps. And we're going to snap our chalk line and drill our holes and run our wires. We'll take our chalk line here. We measure down right to here. And we'll pull it out like this. Our other line that we measured right here. We'll snap it like that. Okay, so we'll drill our holes right on our line here in the middle. This one doesn't fit the gun for some reason.
It fits. Did you pull the thing back?
Yeah. Pushed it in. Nope, it doesn't fit.
It's the same identical one. Bring it over here to me. It doesn't fit.
It feels like it fits, but when I'm drilling, it just spins.
To fucking talk. Hey, I don't know. three-way that's got to go through that hole?
The three-way, the switch wire.
Is there enough room to get through it?
There is, yes.
No, you're going to be drilling more holes. Hold on. But, no. Don't you dare staple anything down.
Okay.
Don't. It's in case something's got to be moved.
Okay.
Yeah, just tack it lightly anywhere there. Because I'm not sure what I'm doing there yet.
Okay. Okay.
Actually, I wanted it on the other side, but that's all right. That's there, fine.
Okay. So they may have to move this a little bit for the size of the wall, so I'm not going to pass it down all the way.
So any extra wire you got?
I'll leave the slack.
Leave it all in there.
Okay.
Did you nail up the other box?
I'll nail it back up to the. I'm gonna put this up first and put it together.
Well, no, I'm asking you. Don't put no staples over there.
Okay. Put our staple in after we know exactly where we're going to put our box. Okay, so here in the country I was born in, the bare wire is your ground, and it goes on the green screw. A white is your neutral, and it goes on the silver screw. And it goes on the brass colored screw. Okay, we'll push our wires into our box, keep our ground at the bottom. Okay, now we'll go hook up the one where the power is. Okay, so we'll use our hammer handle as our guide here for the height of the box. Okay, so we have our wire nuts back in here, which were pigtails. Go to the outlet.
You know, to the right of you?
Yeah.
Where I'm going to build that hutch thing?
Yeah.
There's a plug that's got to go there.
Oh.
Because in case I ever put, a microwave up there. Or,
yeah.
You know, something... You know, I just remember that. Okay. Where I'm going to put it, I don't know.
It'll come, I can come off of that one over there.
What is all that right there?
That's cable TV wire.
Really? That outlet that you're plugged into is cable TV?
Oh, I thought you were talking about the black one.
Now what is that for?
That was the light in the closet we eliminated. Remember the light in the closet we eliminated?
So what are we using that for?
Just an extra outlet down on the wall there.
Well, maybe we can move that.
Okay, so we'll untwist our wire here. And we'll come up back. Same spot here where other ones are, and we will join in with our other wires here. So bring our ground wire down into here, we'll wrap it in here so it's nice and even. Can you hand me my pliers up there? Black ones.
Well, thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Twist them in so they're even here. Cut them so they're all even. Put our wire nut back on here. So the insulation's even at the bottom there. Twist it in so it comes in nice and even here. I'll cut it so it's even with the shortest one here. And look, I see all four coppers even at the bottom.
water pipes are going going right underneath them. Okay. That's why I didn't want you to screw anything or pound anything. Okay. Remember, I still got my heating pipes through there.
Okay.
Okay, what?
I'll just put a staple here just loose so that you can pull it out if you have to pull it.
Well, you just wait and do it afterwards. Can you please do what I say? Waiting afterwards.
Okay.
Just in case we have to raise them a little.
Okay.
That staple probably costs 70 cents.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, this one we're going to untwist a little bit so we get the copper to twist in there evenly. Wires on the end there, or a wire nut on, and make sure the insulation goes up into the bottom of the gap here. Nice and tight. Now we can push our wires back into our boxes here. We'll pull our jackets in a little bit more. The yellow is inside the box, about a good half of an inch, if not a little bit more. Let's push our wires back in like this. And we can screw our outlet back in. So after they know what kind of siding we put on here, where they'll adjust the box in and out, make sure it's right, then they'll nail it down. Then we'll put a staple here and a staple here. And put these get these wires stapled here. And we'll also pull the slide back and put a staple here. Thanks for watching. That is how to add another outlet using a 12-2 on a 20-amp circuit. Peace.
Peace.
Thanks for watching.
All right, go turn my fucking power.